National Anthem. So if you would please stand, take off your hats, put your hands over your heart, and we will get Congress underway.